Hello. Hi. Welcome to our barbershop. Have you been here before? No? Welcome. We're very pleased to have you here today. What are you looking for? Okay, yeah. Okay. Great. Of course, that is completely doable. Awesome. So, if I can get you to just sit back on the chair. Great. So, do you know what kind of fade you're looking for? What number? No? Okay, well, kind of. Okay. And how short would you want the beard? Okay. Okay. So, just here taken off in here and leaving this? Good. Okay, great. Not a problem. Do you go often to barbershops? That's nice. Yeah, we recently opened up here. We're kind of new, but we've been about here for like 3 months or so already. Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. We love the support, so we're happy that you're here. Of course. So, what I'm thinking is I'm first going to just start off with your beard, and then we can end off with the haircut. Great. I'm just gonna start. Great. Can you just tilt your head up? Thank you. Okay. And would you want to leave the mustache? Or just trim it? A trim? Sure. Okay, So I'm just gonna give it a quick little shave with this razor. Are you ready? So, what are you doing? You're not alone. Calm down. Okay. Are you ready? I'm almost done. There we go. To wipe some of the little hairs off, okay? Okay, awesome. So next, what I'm gonna do is just put a nice warm towel on your skin. Okay. So I'm just gonna take this and press it just around. So I'm just gonna grab my scissors and we can start trimming the beard and then the hair. scissors for your beard, okay? So, if you could just tell me what's the length that you would want it at. Brad Pitt? Okay, sure. I like that description. I think that length is perfect. Would you like to tell me? Good? Okay, great. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just get really close to your mustache, okay? So if you can just make that face for me. Thank you. I just cut off like a millimeter, pretty much. Great. Okay, so moving on to your hair. You have a lot of it. Have you grown it out? Yeah. Do you mind if I touch it? Yeah. So what I'm thinking of the fade is that I would part your hair just above. And then I would cut off the bulk and then fade it out. Yeah? Okay. And then the top, would you want it trimmed? A little bit? Okay. Great. Of course that's possible.
Yes, we do both. Offer
yes, we do also offer tinting of the beard. Would you like that as well? Okay, I can do that while I'm finishing up your haircut. Okay, so let me just brush your hair. So I'm thinking right about here and here for the fade. Would you like it to start higher or lower? Right there? Okay, great. So I'm just going to just make sure to section your hair well like that. Okay. And then just side. to look in the mirror and tell me if that looks okay. Good. Okay, great. You are such an easy client. We love it. Okay, so let me just go ahead and trim your hair. So I'm just going to come on this side first, okay? Is what I want to start off with the fade. I'll just cut off the other side the same length, and then you'll tell me if you want shorter. Okay.
Great.
Fade number 3. Just brush it out for you. do we think of that? Do you want to go a bit shorter? A little bit? Okay, I'll get a 2 then. Let me just put this out, and you can tell me what you think. I think that length is perfect. I don't think we should go any shorter. Good. Okay, great. I'm glad you agree. So, let me just get my other scissors so I can just finish up your haircut. And you said you only want about like a half an inch on the top. Glad you like it. Let me just remove my clips from your hair so you can get the full look. Okay, so while I put some gel in your hair and some products, I'm just going to tint your beard, okay? So let me just make that. Just 1 second, please. do this? Thank you. Okay. Now, would you like your eyebrows done as well while I have this ready? Good. Okay, let me just get my brush. So I'm just gonna let that develop, and in the meantime, I will put my son here. So complimentary products are a balm and hairspray. Would you like it styled? To brush it back. Now, would you like it more polished or more messy? A bit messy? Sure. I'm just gonna go in with my hands then and just kind of pick some front pieces that I think would work well. If you are satisfied with this hairstyle, you like it? I styled it better. Thank you. I mean, I am the professional here. So I'm just gonna lightly hairspray. This is just a one hold level hairspray, so it's not gonna be sticky. And if you can just cover your eyes. One vinyl look. I know you look a little crazy with the dye, but not to worry. I'll take that off right now. It's about time you took it off anyway. So I'm just going to first wipe it and then wash your beard with this beard wash. Again, we're going to use our hot towel to wipe it off. And it's a lovely smell. I'm just gonna go in by the knee. Just get nice and sexy. I will be doing your hobbies. again. I'm just gonna quickly rinse you off. I'll see if I can find where I left it. Just in 1 second. Okay. Okay, so the last thing we end off with is just a beard balm. This is just to moisturize the beard and make it very good smelling as well. Do this, please. Just a little bit on your mustache, back on your beard. There we go. A little complimentary massage. Okay, one final look in the mirror. See if you are satisfied with everything. Amazing. Okay, great. Well, that was all it for today's appointment. I hope I can see you again. Yes, Ivy, yeah. I'm actually the owner. Yes, of course. Like, thank you. I'm really glad you enjoyed it. Of course, you're welcome back anytime. Yeah, Tanya will just take you up in the front. Of course, it was lovely meeting you. Have a great day.